Because, yeah, they drop like flies every single time. Ah, Jesus. Okay. Oh God, that scared me, actually. Was not expecting that. Because it also hit twice in a row, which freaked me out. No, yeah, the last time I did this, I did the Oriole egg. And I didn't tell Guillaume about it. So he hated me afterwards.
This is my true form. It is not too late. You may still change your mind. It will bring no shame.
My mind is made up. My resolve is firm. If you can handle it, so will I. You are beautiful to me, even as you stand now.
She's a very majestic creature.
Shut your eyes, both of you, and don't move. Yes, my love.
If you become as I am now, I wish you to know. I shall not be.
God, that looked fucking weird. But they both fell in the water for a second there. Didn't think that would work.
Honestly, didn't think this would work. Doubted anything would happen. Read about this ritual in grimoires. Descriptions all seemed dramatic, embellished. All stimulated a condition that seemed improbable.
What condition was this?
A real bond between those involved. True love. How do you feel, in general? You feel it change, Guillaume?
I was struck hard, as if by a battering ram. But now I feel not at all different. Apart from a slight itch on my skin. Are you certain it worked?
Yes, something happened, definitely. There must be an intersection beneath this pond.
Hey, he didn't actually die. Get to live happily ever after.
Now you get to live together. Happily ever after. Still, watch yourselves carefully. Notice any troubling symptoms, find me.
Naturally. I thank you, Garrett. Oh, and your payment.
At last! So much to make up for. Both to attend with distant lands to see.
Free at last. As a bird.
How? I had not noticed before.
But you will not fly away without me.
That remains to be seen, I think. But I too must thank you.
Don't mention it. You take care, both.
Yeah, if you do the egg, though, she really doesn't love him, so there isn't any true love between these two. Like, she really does not care about him. Hey, they're just right here. So the fact that they're like, hey, it was true love all along. No, it wasn't. It was not true love. She does not like him. I can return to the bank now. Which I shall do right after a quick message from our sponsors. Silence. For a couple minutes. Bye. Be right back. All right, now wasn't that nice? Wasn't that real nice? Okay, Geralt is so upfront on Roach right now, it's not even funny. Anyways, we are off to the bank to get money. Off to the bank, off to the bank. Come on, get going. Just coming right through. Definitely not where I should be, but Henrietta.
Keep calm. Start your brawls.
It's only on an empty stomach.
Apparently a lot of guards are patrolling on an empty stomach. See, the bank is not open today, but you're standing outside. Okay. It's not open because it's midnight, so.
What is it?
Got your coin, sir. And a wee gift to thank you for the trust you showed. This blade's a reckoner. It saved my arse a fair number of times.
Thanks, Cianfinelli. We'll call it even.
Only 500 fucking crowns.
I'd like to apologize for the whole minging kerfuffle.
That does look pretty sweet. Really does look pretty sweet, actually. Okay, gotta drop stuff now. Pickaxe head, we can drop that. Jesus. It's three pounds. Turn to Hughes for the second part of my reward. Boop, wrong house. Oh, Rosalinda. Looking for somebody new, Rosalinda?
It's horrible. I cannot believe he's gone.
So I don't get the second half of my reward. That's cool too, you know. Okay, well, we need to go that way, but we're going to go down to that notice board first. So, come on, Roach. Oh, quest. You're that painter that wants to paint me. I remember now.
Snow White!
Name's Geralt. What can I do for you?
That hair, the scar, the frown, it's all...
Hi, Roach.
Something you actually want from me?
Kind of encroaching on the conversation here.
Gushing about my attributes.
I admire, good sir. Admire and desire. Such a threat in the eye. So manly.
If you're trying to get me to meet with you some evening, I'm afraid you're just wasting your time.
An evening? Impossible. I shall require the soft light of mid-afternoon for this portrait.
Portrait?
Indeed. Yours. En face. Actual size. With the finest vista Toussaint affords behind you. Pose for me. You must. Naturally, I shall pay the compensation to you for your modeling services.
Okay.
Don't see why not, as long as it doesn't take long.
It shan't. Never worry. We've but a short distance to journey into the hills outside of town. A perfect landscape, perfectly to frame your perfect physiognomy.
Let's go, then.
I need only fetch my easel and palettes from my studio. We shall meet at noon at the western gate, near the palace. From where we'll venture forth together.
Portrait of the Witcher as an old man.
Get up.
Level 97.
Yeah, we're not doing that just yet.
This is quite the climb. Okay, at least now I can just sprint the whole way there. Gallop. Ah, you hit a fucking signpost. Get over it.
Blades on your back. Help us. Monsters all about.
Ah, get off, Roach. Yeah, it might help if I have oil on. Fuck you. Okay, got that one. It's a drone that's getting me. Fuck you. Man, just stay right there.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
You, hey, with blades on your back. Help us. Monsters all about.
Oh, big boy trying to get ya. Gotcha. Got you. Now just you. You're the one that's gonna whip around, though. On. Gotcha.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Okay. Get them from this drone. Perfect. Should be everybody. Oh god, excuse me, I did not mean to just burp into the microphone.
We good work, Geralt. With the Duchy safe, you can take some time off.
It just started shoveling where the nest was. Yeah, just go through the rope. That's fine. That's fine, too.
Hey there.
Scarlet Cardinal Inn. Hmm.